Hi everyone, this is Sam again, and here's the final product of the diesel motorcycle build that I've been working on, the hydrostatic twin turbo all-wheel drive motorcycle, and I'm going to take it on a test drive today. As you can see, it's about 90% complete. I got a couple of odds and ends to clean up on there, but for the most part, it is ready to go.